we're going to make a Spider-Man. Inflate a balloon leaving a 6-inch flat tail. Twist the first 2-inch bubble. It is a head. Twist the second 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Twist the third 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. You have made the arms. The next bubble you twist to make the body. Twist the fourth 2-inch bubble. Twist the fifth 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the sixth 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the sixth bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the seventh bubble. You can cut off the seventh bubble or keep it. Use a permanent marker to draw the face. I will draw a spider web instead of the face. You may attach the Spider-Man to any head, a stick, or use the long flat tail to make a bracelet. Congratulations, you have made the Spider-Man. Have fun.